Learning a lot. We just heard from the Lorain County Sheriff as well as the Lorain County Coroner. And we do know it is a woman that body was found on this farm in March. We also know that she's been dead for at least 2 years, possibly as long as 20 years. We're also now getting a first look at the clothing she was wearing. Take a good look at this clothing because they really want our help in trying to identify this person. Now, take a good look at this video. See if you recognize any of this. The deceased woman was wearing a spaghetti strap top or a short dress and a cap sleeve overlay. They said she had on Victoria's Secret bra with matching underwear. Accessories includes a wrist watch, artificial nails, and a metal buckle. Chief Deputy Coroner Dr. Frank Miller went more into detail about what they know right now.
The anthropological analysis shows that she's a Caucasian or white female. Her age is somewhere in the 20s, but she could be as young as the late teens, even 16 or possibly younger, or she could be in her early 30s to mid 30s. The height is estimated to be between 4'8" and 5'5", and the skeleton had been there at least 2 years.
Now, again, the farmer on his own property found the remains when there was a recent car accident in that section really close to the road there, and he was going to check out that area, and that's when he found the remains. They do not know how long those remains have been.